happy DJ Sonic is in a minute, because Jengis Kong looks like a person. You don't want to mess with. He's one bad looking individual. Referee checked over both men. And then on they go. There's the bell. Then DJ Sonic trying to work on the big man. Not much effect on Jengis Kong though. Oh, big elbow from Jengis Kong there on DJ Sonic. Picks him up now. And a huge body slam. Oh, goes for a big elbow drop. DJ Sonic in the right. Big drop kick there on Jengis Kong. He goes to the outside. But Jengis Kong stopped him in his way, takes him to the outside. Slammed his head in the side of the apron. Then into the table. Then chucks him back in the ring. He's a very powerful man, Jengis Kong. Big elbow drop in the center of the ring. How about you, Johnny B? Would you like to be in there, Vic?
Nah, I believe this is a strength versus speed match, this one. And yeah, I may want to be on the other end of the Jengis Kong's inside.
And at the moment, strength is all over the speed. DJ Sonic in a world of pain at the moment. Oh, a huge suplex there by Jengis Kong. One, two. Two down in there by Little J. Jengis Kong getting DJ Sonic to his feet. Big headbutt sends him back down. He says, I don't want to go for a pin. Big elbow drop. Big knees drop. One, two. Big move there. One, two. Two count only. He's inflicted a lot of pain here. Here's Jengis Kong. Gets DJ Sonic up his feet. DJ Sonic trying to come back. Oh, what a clothesline by Kong.
Just got shut down there.
Massive clothesline. What a powerful individual. Jengis Kong. Using the rope to choke out DJ Sonic. Crowd trying to get DJ Sonic back into this match. As Jengis Kong picks him up. Jengis Kong not going anywhere. Oh, big spine buster there by Jengis Kong on DJ Sonic. Crowd chanting DJ, DJ. But at the moment, it is all Jengis Kong. Submission here by Jengis Kong.
Really scratching out that neck, isn't he?
Isn't a world of pain at the moment, DJ Sonic. you said, stretch him out back. Can't be any good for an individual. He's trying to work back into the smash. Goes on the ropes. Big step arm. He can't put the big man down. From the top rope, laying on his back after stretching that neck earlier. And it looks like this could be it. Jengis Kong takes him, throws him in the corner. Oh, DJ, somebody's out of the way. Big kick to the face. Stopped in the face there by DJ Sonic. Cannonball into the corner. Then Jengis Kong. This powerful man looks in trouble.
DJ Sonic going up for the pass.
Throws him into the ropes.